Provo, Utah, also known as Utah's Garden City, is the site for this college football matchup. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Houston is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Here they come. Brought down around the 43-yard line.
That was a nicely thrown ball with some arc on it. He's a very precise passer, and he makes it look easier than it is.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down. Pitches back, heading for the corner. He's at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. Touchdown! And he hits the PAT. A quick two-play, 77-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
Brigham Young, ready to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete.
That's a miscommunication between a quarterback and a wide receiver right there. They need to get their signal straight.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. He airs it out. He hauls it in and gets out of bounds. Initially, it was called a catch, but now we're going to find out for sure if he at least had 1 foot in and possession of the ball before he went out of bounds. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. We've got third and 10, ball on the 25. Passes to the left, and it's going the other way.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
Brigham Young is up 7. He's on the run. Makes it to the 27. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. He's in trouble. He gets hit out of bounds at the 15-yard line.
Well, the defensive backs completely jumped the run. Only the run was never there. It was just that misstep that allowed the completion.
And he tackles him hard at the 23.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So the sack makes this a second and long. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. Third and long now after the sack. Dumps it complete over the middle. And they make the stop at the 21-yard line. The screen is good for four. Brigham Young can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. The kick is up, and it sails through the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Here's a step in the maturation of a young quarterback. How does he respond to throwing an interception on that last drive?
The game is in danger of getting out of hand early. It's very, very important that they not only hang on to the football this drive, but they also need to get a score on the board as well.
And he just gets rid of it. So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 25. He's out of bounds at about the 31. Quick pass, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 45. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment and in position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
Makes it to the 37. Third down again.
It's a first down for this offense that keeps everybody enthusiastic. You can see the momentum that this offense is gaining. The coaches and the players on the sideline are fired up, and hey, it's a new set of downs. Ready!
Fires out quickly to the tailback. Tackle made around the 19-yard line.
There was good pressure coming in, but he stood his ground and found his teammate for a nice game.
This is the eighth play of this drive. After a decent pickup. From the 15-yard line, it's second down. Throws it out right to the running back. Knocked out of bounds at the 12. And this is the 10th play of the drive. He's tackled around the 2-yard line. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. They're packed in tight on the line. Touchdown, Cougars! Here's the point after to try to cut this to a three-point game. And he converts the extra point. It was an 11-play, 74-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. Houston lines up for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 29. The Cougars are having their way on offense so far in this football game.
Just a nice rhythm to what they're trying to do. It's a balanced attack, running and throwing, and right now this defense just can't stop them.
So we're just about ready to return to action. Brigham Young holds a field goal lead. Caught, open field. He's tackled at the 48.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. Let's it fly. Quickly, and it's almost intercepted.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in a position to make this play, but he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big, physical, athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
Here's a quick throw, and it's incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
Webb back to return it.
Great job by the punter of getting the ball inside the 20 and turning over field position for his defense.
The offense was able to punch it in the end zone on that last drive. They'll come back out looking for more of the same.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And the one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. Fires incomplete to the fullback. Second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. And they push him out right around the 20. He's got his halfback. Tackle at the 14-yard line. They're coming after this punter. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. He makes it to the 48-yard line. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Brigham Young has a three-point lead. He's at the 40. To the 20. The 10. Touchdown, Brigham Young. And he adds adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime.
Scrambling around. He's wrapped up for the sack. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. He steps out
around the 34-yard line.
They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
Gets out to around the 48. First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. There he goes. He's at the 30. And he's finally shoved out at the 23. On the throw, incomplete pass. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. Breaks one and scores. That was a well-drawn up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
And he tacks on the extra point. Houston is lining up to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 28-yard line.
And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Over the middle to his tailback. And down he goes at the 38. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Brigham Young is up a field goal. Nice run there. And he carried that one for a few yards.
You know, when you have a guy that can grab 5 yards or so consistently, it sure takes some of the pressure off the passing game.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. From their own 43-yard line, second down. He's taken down right around the 48-yard line. Here's the halfback with a first down grab. Brought down around the 42-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
And he throws right away. And he's taken down around the 22-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. With a quick throw. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Brigham Young is up by three. Under heavy pressure. He gets rid of this one. It's second and goal. Ball on the three. He scrambled. Keeps it, and he's got a touchdown. Splits the uprights with the extra point. A nine-play, 72-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. The score now, 24-14. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He just drills this one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
Boy, the two offensive coordinators have to be loving this. In fact, you can look over at our booth next to us and see how much they're enjoying it with a big smile on their face. The defensive coordinators, on the other hand, might be looking for a pink slip on Monday. And I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there when they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
So they pick up quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Well, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
He airs it out. Interception.
We're going to find out what kind of character this football team has. I mean, I thought they had a chance to get back into this game. Now this big interception, let's find out what kind of fight and character they have to try to get back in the game.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12. They come out on an empty backfield. And they make the stop at the 21-yard line. Right around the 46-yard line. The Cougars taking their first time out of the half. Now it's first and 10 with the defense trying to regroup after giving up the big pass. They come out in a five-wide set. Throws it out there. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. Thank you. He gets it up, and he splits the uprights. We played a half of football. BYU in front, 27-14.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes.
Exciting first half there. It seemed like every time you turned around, there was another big play. Both of these offenses coming up with yards and chunks, and it's really paid off for them in the first half.
Yeah, and it's one thing for offenses to execute and get little plays here and there and continue drives, but it's really nice when you hit home runs. It's really nice to make it simple and say, all right, we're going to get about 50 right here. We're going to get about 30 right here. You know, the offense came simple. You know, great job playmakers making plays, breaking tackles, you know, spinning off players, making big gains. You know, listen, it makes offense very simple. There's no secret to it. If you got all explosive offenses that can do this, can get big chunk plays, they're going to score a lot of points every single game.
That's it for us here in the studio. What are you going to do in the second half while the game's going on?
Yeah, I'm going to kick back and watch all these monitors.
We'll keep you up to date on everything going on around the country right now. Time for the second half with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Here's an opening. And he's tackled at the 38-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38. Nice run, and he's brought down.
Watch two. All right, D.
And he tackles him hard at the 36-yard line. Third and 11. Ball on the 36. Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback. He's at midfield. Tackle made around the 43-yard line. From the 43-yard line, it's first down.
That TV's trash. Let's go!
And he just gets rid of it. Gets it out quickly. He's tackled at the 34-yard line. They'll line it up again on third down.
Four down. Hey, check back 11.
He makes his way out to about the 25.
No chance.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Ouch.
Pretty big loss on the play, and I think they might want to reassess the strategy here. Perhaps run a screen, maybe hit the tight end on a short pattern. This D-line is just a bit much to handle at this moment.
We've got a second and 14. Ball on the 29. Takes the handoff inside and stopped immediately. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Finds his man and they take him down immediately. Wilson gained 7 yards with a catch there. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights. Martin looks ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Tackle at about the 27-yard line. It's second and 8. Ball on their own 27. Knocked out of bounds at the 40.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere. From the 42-yard line, first down. He's at the 30, gets out to around the 25. Carries the ball for a nice game. From the 21-yard line, it's second down. Gets it again, and this one's going nowhere. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And they push him out at about the 33-yard line.
Well, the defense has got to be very frustrated. They just gave up a huge play. They were in position to make a play on the football, but the quarterback and wide receiver and their chemistry, they were able to overcome the tight coverage from the defense.
So after the big pass play, we've got a first down.
Watch 19.
Passes left, going the other way. Broke away from one. And he breaks another.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 48. And he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Here we go. Flash and five. Flash and five. Rush, rush, rush. Yeah.
He lets it go. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. First and 10, ball on the 28. One more quarter to play. 34-17, BYU. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Defense coming and the ball comes out. Breaks away from one and now he's got the corner. Inside the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. And he tacks on the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 20-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Room around the corner. They'll bring him down at the 22-yard line. If he could start this night all over again, I'm sure he would.
Well, there's no way his team can come back and win this game with the way he's playing right now. He's got to be able to avoid the mistakes and move forward and try to get his team back in this game.
He hasn't done much to silence the fans, but let's see if he can put something together here. Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out.
I would be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 36. Gets it out, and he's met immediately. A 4-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Quick strike to the receiver. And down he goes, around the 46-yard line. First and 10, ball on their own 46.
Check back 11.
Now he's scrambling. He's got an opening. Slides down to the ground. To the end zone. That close to being intercepted.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44.
Mike 55.
Over the middle to his tailback. Brought down at the 47-yard line. He's scrambling. He's taken down at the 33-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33-yard line.
I can't believe they even let you play. Hey, check my turn.
He's got it with room to run. And he's taken down right around the 26-yard line. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game. And he's tackled right away. From the 11-yard line. First down. They can't hang on to him. He steps out around the 14-yard line. And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
Ready!
Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him six.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
It was a pretty simple route, but they run it to perfection for the score. And they're looking to get 2 points here.
Ready, blue, aim, hot, blue,
aim. He's going to try and scramble. They don't get it. An 11-play, 78-yard drive, and they get 6 points on the board after failing the two-point conversion.
Brad, I love these kind of drives. They're old school, grind it out and earn the yards and just rip the heart right out of that defense.
Oh, man, he took him down hard.
Boy, this is one of those days when everything is clicking for an offense. These guys have been executing, and that's the reason they have such a nice lead.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Good outside run there. It's second and six. Ball on the 35-yard line. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. After positive yardage. Bring him down at the 21-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 21. Little handoff. He takes it right side for a good gain.
This one's in the books, and our final score, Brigham Young, 41, Houston, 23. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.